of all of my shit. Ah!
What's up, guys? It's Stu. If you got the twig. Oh my fucking god, I can't pronounce it. Tegiwa, Tegwi, whatever the fuck they are. Anyway, subframe washers. They're them up there. Right there. We're ready. Yeah. Right here, this is where they go. I know you do. I know they're made of steel and some are made of rally, but these are steel ones. You get your subframe in, get it lined up. You stick a little punch or something up through there. But they are near enough lined up anyway. And then all you do. It's fucking bopper them on. There you are. So all they do, they stop your subframe from moving anyway once it's been set up, but it's all been adjusted. And it should be square as fuck anyway. So I don't know if you can loosen them off now because they'll be stuck on fast. But there you are, that's how you do them. So if you've ever wondered what them taggy were, bushes were, bushes, fucking subframe things. I don't even know what they're called. Things. Anyway, that's them. So they're as easy as that to fit. You just drop your subframe bolts out and replace them with that. 40 quid. Cheers for watching. Like, subscribe, all that shit. I'll see you in a bit.